it came to me.
Yes. I had a dream. No. I woke up from a dream. Not sure what the dream was about, but all I kept thinking was, is fate fluid? Now, you may be asking, what does that mean? Is fate fluid? If life is a choose-your-own-adventure, now here's my question. Are you restricted to the book that you're in, and that you can choose your adventure and you can choose where you go next? Or is it a different book? Can you pick a different book, and the book's really just the framework you're in? Or maybe a better example. If life is really like a path, you get to a fork in the road and you've got many choices. But can you truly trailblaze, or do you need to stay on that path? And if you choose to trailblaze, is that still going to take you to a destination that is fated for you, or is it going to be a brand new destination? See, that's where this is complicated. If you make a life choice, and it changes the way the world is around you, does that mean that you're still on your same path, or is there a new path that just created for you that's going to take you to a brand new destination, but it could be the same destination you were going to? You just needed that lane change, that change of path, to get you back on track, because maybe being off track was important. Yeah, lots of deep stuff. It's just that crazy. Mind still racing about everything and just trying to figure out life in general. So, I want to know what you think. I want your opinion. Is fate fluid? Do you believe in fate? Do you believe that everything is your destiny? Or do you strictly believe in free will and that all your choices are yours and there is no grand plan for you? Or do you believe in fluid fate? A little bit combination of both. I'd really like to know what other people think about that, because well, that's what I'm thinking about today, because did I just change my faith? Fate, life, destiny, or am I right on the path that I'm supposed to be on? And did things work out the way they were supposed to? Well, friends, till next time, catch you on the flip side.